In Denmark, every time you buy a can or a bottle of something, it has this pant mark on it, which is a deposit you pay when you buy it. Then you can take it back to the shop and get your money back. I have a whole bunch of empty cans and bottles outside, so I'm going to take them to the shop and turn them into wine. Yay, wine! And I paid less than 8 kroner for it, which is about 80p for a whole box of wine. Hooray!